Hi, I'm Grace. How are you today?
Great, how are you?
Good. So please raise your hand if you will graduate next semester and look for a job. Yeah, so thank you. Congratulations, you will start your professional adventure. So today I wanna share an article from EY and highlight four career tips from top CFOs. So first, be curious. Read widely so that you can understand what's happening in your organization and industry. Having valuable market insight will allow you to make a contribution to any conversations. Second, avoid chasing inflated job titles. So the company you work for and the experience that you gain are more important than the fancy job titles. Third, keep relationships with the HR functions and the recruiters. So to explore your career potential, the recruiters may suggest letter of options you had not thought about before, or open the door to you enter the new and exciting industry. So make sure you return their calls, even if you are not interested in that opportunity. Finally, network. It can be something as simple as having a lunch with colleagues and stay in touch with the previous co-workers. So my takeaway, keep learning and invest in your personal growth. Second, gain more exposure to industry conference and professional events. So hope these tips are helpful to you. Thank you for your attention.